New York is very much a melting pot. All those types of food experiences definitely influence how New Yorkers eat here in the city. The 4th of July is when it's your picnicking or you're in a park, you're spending time together. Those are experiences that will be ever embedded and passed down.
Culinary Journeys, Thursday on CNN.